Welcome to the Berkeley Marvell Nanofabrication Laboratory, or as most members simply call it, the NanoLab. The Berkeley NanoLab is a 15,000 square foot Class 100 cleanroom with a wide range of micro and nanofabrication capabilities. The NanoLab serves over 70 principal investigators and more than 450 graduate and postgraduate researchers on an annual basis. The NanoLab is first and foremost an academic research facility. However, excess equipment capacity is made available to affiliate companies if their research needs do not conflict with academic research priorities. Over the past 15 years, the NanoLab has welcomed more than 100 affiliate member companies, approximately one quarter of them based upon UC Berkeley developed technologies or founded by UC Berkeley alumni. NanoLab capabilities are organized into five major classifications: lithography, etch, deposition, metrology, and packaging. Lithography capabilities include not just contact aligners, but also three-step and repeat projection systems and a 50 keV electron beam nanolithography system that is qualified down to 10 nanometers. The NanoLab supports 14 plasma etch tools and has custom equipment enabling xenon difluoride etch, HF vapor etch, and supercritical CO2 drying. Thin film deposition includes 10 horizontal LP-CVD systems, 6 DC and RF sputter deposition systems, 6 evaporators, and 2 PECVD and 2 ALD systems. But the NanoLab is so much more than just a collection of high-tech equipment. The NanoLab is a research community. Researchers from 10 departments and multiple campuses are supported by a professional staff of 25 and a custom machine shop with 6 machinists and technicians. Having such a wide range of researchers and technologies under one roof fosters innovation. The pursuit of new ideas, education, and discovery is what the Berkeley NanoLab is all about.